And back in the pits, Bob Wallach was black flagged for receiving push start assistance on the grid at the beginning of the race, and his day was over. So too was the day of the Musato Lancia. Turn 14 claimed its first victim of the race, signalled by this huge cloud of dust. Before the race, it had been described as awesome, and Maribaldi, in fact, said that it was a big adventure, and the drivers had to pass it 109 times during the course of the race. That accident put the pace car out on the circuit.